Now, back to our program.
I was immunized by an African medicine man. One of the best.
What? Really?
Cross my heart and hope to die.
It must have been sometime around April. Mood swings gone from ungrateful to hateful, all because she was unfaithful.
What?
Hot as hell, tight curves, thick lips, brown eyes had me under some proper spell.
Damn.
And goddamn, she tells a lie well. Not the type to dwell, so I do the rain dance in a dry spell. Looking back, I should've known she was a stone crook. At the crib alone, thumbing through my phone book. So I stepped out the pad from the back door shut, headed to the liquor store so I could get more stuff.
That's right.
Fuck a mini shot, I want the fat gin bottle.
Plus.
Give me a pack of Trojans and a pin-up model. Step to the sidewalk from out the parking lot.
Man.
That one hookah joint is like right down the block.
Yeah.
I wanna get my fix and there's mad cuties working. Plus it's Friday, we're gonna see some booty twerking.
Yeah.
That ain't the only reason, but I'm fiending for relief. Sheesh, I need release. Understand? Capiche. The place was packed, I'm ready to get my mask on. Spilled my drink on the DJ and told him to turn my track on. Booze brothers in the mix, yo, the chicks look fine. Toss a line to a dime piece divine. Who's it gonna be? Terry, Carrie, or Mary? Don't matter to me if I think it's voluntary. Like a dog in a bone, I buried my preconceptions, knowing damn well I gotta teach this freak a lesson.
What?
She said, so you're a rapper? I'm like, nah, I'm an MC. She sat down and smiled, little temptress try and tempt me. Said she's off in an hour, suggested I stay. I contemplated for a second, responded, okay. An hour rolls by, headed back to my home. Girls begging me to rap while she's giving me dome. Found out she had a man and he got OCD. Motherfucker, I'm a sucker for that OPP. Found out she has a man, I doubt he knows about me. Don't you see, I'm a sucker for that OPP.
When I was born, a wizard put magic on my will. If I put rubber on my penis, the whole world will blow up.
That doesn't sound very likely.
Have you seen Lord of the Rings?
Yeah.
A bit like that, except for my cock.
I would prefer it if he used a condom.
My balls are connected to a satellite. If I put a condom on, it'll muffle the signal.
We're not having sex without a condom.
Right.
Got one.
Yeah.
I used to use any and every excuse to bust fluid with a floozy who would do it just because she loves music. Enthusiastically attracted to confusion until I was introduced to Mrs. Room for Improvement. She was calm as the queen of the bees in the swarm, the anomalous, dramaless eye of the storm. A sugar cane, hurricane, even Kane couldn't tame. Should've come up with a better line to break the ice. Then what's your name? At a hypnotist with a twist of her hips and my lips and my gums went numb. So my gums that he spit out, you come here often? Where you from? Now something in the dopey cumbersome opium way I said it made her think that I should probably focus on where she was headed. Back to my place, if I could play my poker with a smidgen more ace and a little less joker. I told her, let's lay every single card on the table. You met Kane? But baby, I'm ready, willing, and able. And that's when the train went off the tracks, the record needle scratched. I could see my itch would not receive the same satisfaction. So long gymnastics, nice while it lasted. Enjoy that unopened package of prophylactics. I am telling you, boy, I am hellin' the joy. And I don't roll with Trojans making elementary choices. You need the strength of a warrior, the soul of a poet. Control over your emotions, but not totally stoic. And I'm like, whoa! There's a whole lot of info for me to take in. I came here hoping to meet somebody, go home and get naked. But ain't it funny how quickly shit changes? Lickety-split, you flip a couple pages, suddenly we dating. Making plans, making fun of the cliche phrases I used to say when I thought that I was the man. Nowadays I am laid but laid back in the cut, and I don't get in trouble half as much. And when the booze brothers tell me it's time to wrap it up, it ain't a pack of Trojans, I grab a hold of the microphone. When the booze brothers tell me it's time to wrap it up, it ain't a pack of Trojans, I grab a hold of the microphone and it's on.
Rapide alors.